You're just a few nights away from taking the CAT exam. I'm sure the anxiety levels are extremely high. Your mind must be jumping up and down with fidgety thoughts. You must be hearing tons of advice from friends and well-wishers and family about how you should be unwinding and preparing yourself for the exam. I have a simple piece of advice for you. In these last few days, just live in the moment, think only about the present. Don't think about the past. Don't think about what more you could have done, how many extra hours you could have spent, that extra topic you could have covered. As well as don't think about what will happen in the future. Will you make it with the scores that you want? Or will you not do as well as you had expected yourself to do? Thinking about the past or the future is only going to add to your anxiety levels. And what you need to do now is put your best foot forward. Your strengths will carry you through. You need to control this restless monkey mind of yours so that it does not take you in a negative spin. There is an extremely effective technique to control your mind, to clear it and to calm it. It's called mindfulness. Don't confuse it with meditation. Look it up, Google it. It's an extremely beneficial technique, and I hope you can benefit from it too in these last few hours as you try to calm your mind down. And another piece of advice. Make sure you smile a lot. Good luck.